every breath matters. Yet today, 99% of us breathe air that could harm our health. This invisible threat claims over 5.7 million lives each year, mostly in low and middle income countries. Fine particulate matter, PM2.5 pollution, represents one of our most critical global health challenges. Understanding this threat requires recognizing its complexity. PM2.5 pollution comes from diverse sources: cooking and residential heating, agriculture, industrial sources and power generation, transportation, and solid waste. In some regions, natural sources like desert dust compound these challenges. Despite these complexities, there is hope. Research shows that it is possible to halve the number of people exposed to outdoor PM2.5 pollution in a cost-effective way. Achieving this goal will require policies and measures across the variety of activities that contribute to the problem. Strengthening air quality management, including an airshed approach that addresses air pollution across borders in areas that share common air flows, and catalyzing investments for clean air. The impact of these approaches could reduce deaths attributable to outdoor air pollution by 35% and realize estimated economic benefits of up to 2.1% of global GDP in 2040. This is why the World Bank Group is working to accelerate access to clean air for a livable planet. Together, we can create a future where every breath is a healthy one.